Hello my dear students, today we discuss about your second chapter in math, exercise 2b. So my dear students, open your math book and try to understand this, okay? My dear students, this is your math book, okay? Now, let's come to the topic, properties of addition. Property 1, the sum of two numbers is independent of the order in which the numbers are arranged for addition. For example, example 1, numbers are like 64,378. Then another numbers are 13,764. Now we add this. 8 plus 4, 12. 2 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 6, 14. 4 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 7, 11. 1 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. Then 6 plus 1, 7. Okay? So our answer is 78,142. Now we alternate this. Means second one will be the first one and first one will be the second one. Let's come to the point. Second one is here 13,764. Then first one 64,378. Now we add this. 8 plus 4, 4 plus 8, 12. 2 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. 4 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 1 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. Then 1 plus 6, 7. Okay. My dear students, look this carefully. First one's answer and second one's answer are same. Means, if we alternate a number, then it will be the same one. Means the same answer. Okay. Then come to the property 2. Property 2. The sum of three numbers is same even if the grouping of the numbers is changed. For example, numbers are like 41,265. First starts the bracket. Okay. Plus 32,396. Bracket ends. Then 3,017. And another is 41,265. Bracket starts 32,396. Plus 3,017. Bracket ends. First we solve this. Means first we solve this question. Now come to the point is 41,265 plus 32,396 bracket ends plus 3,017. Mind your students, look this carefully. Means first we solve the numbers which is inside the brackets. Means first we solve inside the bracket. Means these questions. These questions are like 41,265 plus 32,396. 5 plus 6, 11. 1 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 9, 16. 6 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 3, 1 plus 2, 3. Plus 3, 6. 1 plus 2, 3. 4 plus 3, 7. Means our answer is 73,661 plus 3,017. Now we add this 3,017. Okay, 1 plus 7, 8. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 0, 6. 3 plus 3, 6. Then 7. Our answer is 76,678. Okay. Then we come to the next one, means this question. This question is 41,265 plus bracket starts 32,396 plus 3,017. I already told you that, mind your students, First we solve the questions, the numbers which is inside the bracket, means this one, okay? Now we solve these questions like 32,396 plus 3,017. 6 plus 7, 13. 3 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 9, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 1 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 3, 4. Plus 0, 4. 2 plus 3, 5. Then 3. Our answer is 35,413. Now we add this. Means 41,265 plus 35,413. 3 plus 5, 8. 1 plus 6, 7. 4 plus 2, 6. 5 plus 1, 6. 3 plus 4, 7. Our answer is 76,678. Okay? We concluded that if we, my dear students, please look this answer and this answer are same. So we concluded that if we alternate a number, then it will be the same answer. Okay, then comes to the next point. Property 3. The sum of number and 0 is the number itself. For example, example 3. Okay, 2684 means 2684 plus 0. Then we alternate this, means 0 will be the first one. 0 plus 2684. Then what will be the answer? Answer will be the number itself. If we add anything in 0, then answer will be the number itself. My dear students, we concluded that if we add any number in 0, then the answer will be the number itself. Okay, then come to our second point. Our second point is word problems. Okay, example 8. Vipul bought 3 cars, a Gen car for rupees 3,64,125. A value for rupees 4,29,165 and a Maruti 800 for rupees 2,15,625. How much money did he spend altogether? My dear students, I always tell you that altogether total means addition. So now we add this. Okay. Vipul bought 3 cars, Gen car for rest 3,64,125. Okay, so let's come to the point. Amount spent by on Gen car rest 3,64,125. Okay, then another car is price amount spent on Palio car rupees 4,29,165. Amount spent on Maruti car rupees 2,15,625. Then total amount spent equal to rupees 3,64,125 plus rupees 4,29,165 plus rupees 2,15,625. Now our answer is this one, means 10,08,915. Okay. Then 5 plus 5, then we add this. 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15. 5 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 6, 9, 9 plus 2, 11. 1 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 6, 9. 4 plus 9, 13. 13 plus 5, 18. 8 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 0 is here, 1 carry now. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Okay, so our answer is 10,08,915. Okay, here is the answer. Rupees 10,08,915. Hence, the total amount spent by Vipul is rupees 10,08,915 full stop. Okay, my dear students, here is your another example. Okay, so you should look at this and practice it in your school subject copy. Okay. Now this is your exercise 2B. Okay, I have solved 5 questions from your exercise. According to that, you will solve these and some extra questions are given to you for your more practice. Okay, so my dear students, if any doubt, you can contact with me in my phone number. Okay, thanks. Bye.